gonna get me.
Yeah.
Deluxe day packages, liquid chocolate molds,
whoopsies,
and mass, and our very own mix special. Come and check out Spa Aphrodisiac, located near Adina Taylor. Yourself a solid and let us heal your soul. Can you dig it?
Fire!
Coach Tad here. This Black Friday, your support for Willamette Junior.
Somebody help me!
Eat this!
I'm leaving!
For only $499, but only at our Willamette Memorial Megaplex location, now located in the heart of Miami Boardwalk. Synthetic Cosmetics.
Where is he then?
Caught out in this shit again. Holy shit. A new strain.
An old one. Santa Cabeza old. So don't get bit.
I'll take it under serious advice.
Trying to get by. Hell yeah!
Oh.
right. Let's see what damning evidence you're hiding. This is the best day!
I can't see you. Hey, there's a light in the corner. Turn it on. Hey? Are we still talking? Oh my God, Frank!
Hey, Darcy, how's it going? In a little over your head, huh?
You came to rescue me? You really are the savior of Willamette.
Did you guys make that up, or is there a cult somewhere I should be leading?
Oh man, no, Obscurus is in a panic about this monster. I think they know something about it, something we don't.
Yeah. You see, they're a highly funded military contractor, while you, well, you write for your girlfriend's blog.
Hey, there's gotta be something useful in here. I think it's a briefing room. Come on, untie me.
No, you just regain your strength. I got this. It says they've been hunting it since... this is before the outbreak occurred.
Holy shit. I bet they created it, like in a secret lab.
Boom! Calder. What is that, an acronym? Project? Name?
I'm not sure. But they're terrified of it. It's killed their men, and it wants more.
This is a request to send more exosuits to Willamette.
For heavy combat. This monster's too fast, too strong for regular weapons.
And it's moving through the sewers, so they lured it here. To catch it.
I can show you where. Untie me, quick. We'll go together.
What the shit was that?
The monster. Frank, hey, come on, get me out of here.
Sit tight, Darcy. You'll be safe here. Probably.
What? Hey, you can't leave me here. Come on, man. Holy shit!
Awesome. Never interviewed a monster before. That's a hell of an exclusive.
Man. Hey.
Watch my six.
Need cover! Roar!
Roar! Need cover!
Roar!
Thank you.
In Old Town, I learned that Obscurus was hunting something. And whatever the hell it is, it's hunting them back. Speaking of psychos, Vic's been up to no good. Caught her selling out survivors in exchange for an exclusive with the Obscurus commander. She's even crazier than I thought. But not as crazy as the wingnut Tom picked, and he takes the cake. Ex-dairy farmer turned fascist. Yeah, we're BFS now. His engineer, Hammond, gave me a key to the dam. That's where Obscurus lured this thing. She seems cool. We're BFFs now. I caught up to Obscurus just in time to see them ship out this calder. Whatever the hell that is. So now I'm going after them. Find out who or what this calder is and why Obscurus is so hell-bent on getting a hold of it.
Wes, I'm hearing a lot of radio chatter on Obscurus channels. What's this about a convoy?
Obscurus caught the monster and they're moving it by truck. I'm going after him.
I'll patch you to the radio chatter. Should help your pursuit.
There's something else. I think Calder might be the monster's name.
Sounds like a man, not a monster. I'll look into it. Attacking the convoy. Can you tell me who?
I don't know. Maybe Tom's men?
Pretty gutsy for a bunch of farmers.
Thank you. perfect!
Flavors from across America. Join us at Miami Boardwalk for dinner and a show. Watch the races and enjoy our blue plate specials. Winners win a free milkshake.
Some things in life are unattainable. Some things are out of reach. Some things are just too special. Max Diamond. This Willamette's only authorized dealer of clean diamonds. No blood allowed.
What the hell is going on here? I sure do love the smell of burning corpses.
Ah!
Someone
Discounts for celebrity endorsements? Nice!
Go kill some zombies.
Brad, I found the container truck. There's something not right, though. I'm gonna investigate.
Don't get eaten, Frank.
Good advice. Thank you for that.
Look, I'm in bad shape here. I need morphine. Some at the North Peak safe house. You grab me a few hits, I'll tell you what we were hauling. Deal? Deal?
All right, I'll think about it.
Fine, just hurry.
Rah.
call us. I got some more interesting leads for you. Sending you the details now.
Why don't you sleigh ride with me? Toys, there's so much left to grab. Joy, it's something to be had. Time to make your one last wish.
Hey, Frank, looks like Obscurus might not be the only ones interested in zombie science. Only thing is, they're using human test subjects. Investigate, then shut it down.
I think I can do that.
Yeah. Ah!
Make a note of this for later. Thank you.
West? Sorry, I can't see so good.
Oh, yeah.
You're a good man, West. But look, I can't tell you what we were hauling. But I can say the command, they're calling it a recovery op. We were shipping it out of town for R&D purposes.
Interesting.
Okay, if you find a blanket, there's some booze, yeah, just...
All right. Now, what the hell is going on here?
No good.
Well, look at this. Our friends from Old Town are back.
Need the best angle.
So, who took out the convoy?
I have absolutely no idea. But whatever it is, it's Godzilla strong, has friends, and sports a serious hate on for Obscurus. I'm gonna... My Pulitzer. Gotta go.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now, where'd you run off to? Train cars strewn everywhere.
You think Calder did that?
God, I hope so. Oh, trail leads into the old sewer tunnels. Brad, you there?
Shit.
Don't worry, Frank. Nothing bad ever happens in the sewers, right? Well, at least I know I'm going the right way.
Fair.
damn it! Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Oh.
Mr. Webb, my name is Diane Blackburn. I'm Obscurus' research director. You must come to Westridge so we can meet.
Huh. Is this gonna be an on-the-record conversation, Dr. Blackburn?
By helicopter in the next 48 hours. In exchange, I have information.
I'll see what I can do. Until then, why don't you whet my appetite a little?
I didn't start the outbreak, Mr. West. We were here long before that. Years before. Do you remember a certain scientist by the name of...
Doctor? Dr. Blackburn. That did not sound good.
Frank, I just got word that people are being held prisoner at the pirate ship in Caribbean Cove. Better go check it out in case they do something crazy.
This should be interesting.
Fire! Lucky you're on our side.
Hey, how's the, injury? Dog? I forget which one you have.